My dad's glad our school doesn't show commercials for vulgar and violent movies. I'm glad our school got rid of Channel 1. They advertise things a lot of families just can't afford.
My mom said schools shouldn't promote movies that joke about using drugs.
There's a scandal in our schools. Channel 1 robs children of 31 hours of school time each year. The Southern Baptist Convention strongly urges communities to remove Channel 1. Walker and Shelby counties did. Your school should too.